Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Caitlin, and I post on Fridays. So today I am going to be doing like my afternoon routine from school. It is Monday, and I usually film on Tuesdays, but since I usually go to the batting cages, I thought why not try to vlog on a different day? It'll be different content and stuff. So I'm gonna be doing my afternoon school routine. I've been home for a little bit now. It is around almost 4:45. I'm not 4:45. 3:45. I got home about 45 minutes ago. So right now I'm about to start my homework. Alright guys, so it is now around 5:40. I just finished FaceTiming my friend and finished my homework. It took me almost 2 hours, which is normal, I guess. I had to do some math. I had this problem I had to do. It's like a problem of the week. And I had to finish this English thing that I had to make up. Well, it wasn't make up. I had to finish it because I didn't finish it in class. So now for a little bit, I'm going to be watching some TV for like half hour maybe, watching some YouTube and stuff. And then I'm gonna go upstairs and I have to put my clothes away. Okay, so now it is around 6:30. Now I have to just put my clothes away. So now all of my clothes are all folded. I put my underwear on right away, if you see that. But everything's all folded. So now I just need to either hang it up or put it in my drawer. Try to keep this bucket for as long until my mom needs it, because it's supposed to be like our family laundry bucket. Like, we keep it downstairs, but I'm gonna try to keep it up here. But, okay. So now I just need to put all my socks away into the bin. And then I'm all done. So I will see you guys next time, probably like after dinner. So I decided to take a shower before dinner. So I just did that, and then I just helped my dad get ready for dinner. So that's cooking, and now I'm just probably gonna chill for a little bit and watch Netflix. Okay guys, so now it is 8:40, and I just finished dinner. Now I'm FaceTiming Malia. Soon I'm gonna go downstairs to make my lunch and fill up my water bottle for tomorrow, and then I will be ready for bed. So. Okay guys, so it is now 9:30. I went downstairs and made my lunch and filled up my water bottle. I just ended the FaceTime call with Malia. I've been watching Netflix, and I'll probably watch Netflix for about another half an hour to an hour, depends how tired I get. But that will be the end of my afternoon/nighttime routine after school. make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and comment down below what kind of videos you want to see us do. Bye, guys.